during the pandemic period, we've seen the engagement on the platform has doubled in many ways. One of them is learning. So we've seen members on the platform doubling their activities around taking online courses, LinkedIn Learning courses. So COVID as a global pandemic, at the end of the day, had a global impact. And yes, there is a life before COVID, during COVID, and after COVID. That itself created the new normals in different ways. COVID has accelerated exponentially that necessity of having digitization across different verticals and different industries. Recently, we have released the Jobs on the Rise, which looks at the data between April and October 2020, and we compare it to April-October 2019. And we specifically look at the fastest growing skills and jobs on demand. And that's very relevant because we clearly noticed that in 15 categories, we have seen the fastest growing skills and jobs. For example, skills around the digitization, things around technology. In the past, people used to say, I'm a marketing manager. We've seen that the demand now on digital marketing manager. That's very important for the youth to understand that in the past, we were very much focused on certain skills that today we look in combining technology and soft skills together. We've also seen, for example, something very unique. We've seen, for instance, over 200% increase in content management related jobs. And we've seen 25% of those identified as remote work, which directly comes after UAE has announced the remote work permit. And that is UAE specific data. We've also seen, for instance, that there's around 61% increase when it comes to all technology related jobs. And 78% of those were filled by men, which again probably address a very important topic around gender diversity and encouraging as well women to be part of these verticals and these functions. So the biggest opportunity that we have to focus on today, and we have seen that throughout our data, is over 150 million jobs will be created in the coming 5 years related to technology. That's the future of work. That's where we need to invest today in order to be part of this change and in order to be part of what we call the transformational functions that are coming our way. Actually, there are three things. One is creating a mindset or a culture of always be learning. In the past, previous generations, we were very much associating the learning to schools and universities. And as we go to the workforce, we are mainly focused on executing and probably less on learning new ways of doing things. Always be learning is something that is here to stay. Second, what I could say to young Emiratis specifically and youth in general is to focus on the current situation around you. So we just said that in the Jobs on the Rise, there is a huge focus on certain skills that are required. Skills around technology, skills around in healthcare, skills around e-commerce. Knowing what the future of work requires is very important. Now, as you know what the future of work requires, investing in yourself becomes your own responsibility. That is what I would say. Always be learning, try to understand what's happening around you, and invest in yourself because you own your career, no one else.